In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play ARK between Steam and Epic. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. The process I'm gonna show you in this video works for non-dedicated servers, but if you have a dedicated server hosted somewhere, all you have to do is repeat the same parameter that I'm gonna show you. So, if you are doing this on the Epic Games Store, what you have to do is click on your icon and go into the settings. In the settings, scroll down until you find ARK Survival Evolved on the Manage Games category. In here, toggle this option, Additional Command Line Arguments, and you have to type Crossplay, as you can see, like this. Make sure that it's typed exactly like this, Crossplay, under the Command Line Arguments, and then go back. Now, launch ARK through Epic Games, and what you have to do after you log into ARK, if you are hosting a non-dedicated server, is just to have your friend join you as usual. As long as you include crossplay and the additional command line arguments, you will be able to host a non-dedicated server and join them. I recommend the Epic Games person does this, but if you are on Steam, you can repeat the same parameter in the game settings, and the Epic Games person can try to join you. Another big warning is that you must not have any mods installed on the server. Since the Epic Games version of the game does not allow mods to be installed, you cannot join if the Steam person has any mods downloaded. So as long as there are no mods in the server being hosted, and you include crossplay in the game parameters for Epic and Steam, both of you will be able to crossplay together on the same non-dedicated session. Like I said, if you have a dedicated session instead, all you have to do is include the crossplay parameter in the server settings. Besides including them in the server settings, you have to do this process if you are launching the game through the game executable. I hope I was able to help you on how to play ARK between Steam and Epic. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.